careful, Chris. You'll feel like 5 pounds of shit in a 3-pound bag.
Trust me, Trudy. I've been kissed harder by weaker women. Mm.
You can talk that talk, but
I can walk that walk.
Excuse me. I don't mean to interrupt your little private talk, but could one of y'all take me home, please?
Yeah.
Harold.
Harold.
Hey, man, what's up?
Yeah, what's up, motherfucker?
Ooh. Oh, shit.
Excuse me. Harold, baby, it was me. I tried to kiss him. He didn't do nothing. I'm telling you, it was me. I tried to kiss him. Baby. Baby.
Harold.
That was not nice.
Chris, get up.
Girl, you want to go to a party tonight? You know Glenn might be there.
Sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming to the Metropolitan International Film Festival. And now I'd like to introduce the writer and director of True Love, Mr. Lee Plenty.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Any questions?
Mr. Plenty, I like the title True Love. Her name is Trudy, and his last name is Love. But I thought they were going to get married.
Yeah, so did I.
Will there be a sequel?
Here's a sequel. They never saw each other again after that weekend. She chose to live her life with somebody else, and he wrote a great screenplay about that story and got over his broken heart. He's definitely over her.
I know you don't have a distributor. Aren't you afraid that they'll want a happy ending?
I never made True Love to have a happy ending. I always wanted to have a realistic ending, not some fake fairy tale ending. And I'm not going to change that just for any damn movie execs.
Hey, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay.
Hey, whoa, look at you. Caroline. Hi. Thanks for coming, y'all.
Thanks for inviting us.
It was really good. Hey, man. Congratulations.
Thanks. Congratulations to you. It was excellent.
Yeah, it was good, man. It was pretty good.
I didn't get the ending.
Yo, me.
Hey,
what's happening,
what's
brother?
Hey, how you doing?
Love the film, man.
Thank you.
He's a bad motherfucker.
But...
Mr. Plenty.
Miss Savage. Is it still Miss?
Yeah. So how come you never called me?
How come you never called me?
I don't want to argue anymore.
I'm not arguing. I'm just, you know, I'm not gonna... I'm over it. I've moved on. I've grown.
I know you were hurt.
I wasn't hurt.
Okay, I know that you've grown. And I've grown, too. For the past year, I've realized that everything I thought I wanted... It was all bullshit. I mean, I thought about all the times we spent fighting, and I thought back to myself and said, you know, was I blind? You were everything I needed. You were the man that I always dreamed of when I was a little girl. I love you.
Lee Plenty? Lee Plenty. Hi, I'm Amy Madison. And this is my associate, Lloyd Banks. I run Caprice Films.
Caprice Films.
Hi. Hi. Hi, yeah, I know who you are.
Well, I saw your film, and I loved it. We definitely need to do some business together and make some money. I think the world needs to see True Love.
Needs to see it.
Okay.
First, what we need to do is make arrangements to fly out to California so we can sit down and discuss the changes that need to be made.
Changes?
Changes like what?
Well, I mean, I think the film could use a more optimistic ending.
Optimism.
But other than that, you stand to make millions. Sounds cool?
Sure.
Everybody, Lee got himself a deal.
The priest fell.
Did it. One little change, you finally made the big time. Isn't that what you always wanted?
Yeah. She's right. I got the deal and the girl, and I only sold out a little bit. It's what I wanted, right?
Will Romeo and Juliet, Samson and Delilah, baby, you can bet they were burning with desire. If I